Welcome back, everyone, to Piney Plays Invisible Ink Contingency Plan. And we have completed the mission to get some temporary power for Incognita, which means now we are in the extra 2 days you get in the extended mission. And therefore, I'm going to head out to a detention center and see if I am able to get another agent to add to our current list. So head out.
Detention centers hold high-value human assets for interrogation and deprogramming.
Well, then let's go. And security level 5, that's going to be real fun.
Transport beams moving up. Prepare for disintegration and reintegration, of course.
All right. So now we have to recon the detention center, get it alive, and also we have to find a power relay, since that is a new rule that we have, since we have this big power system that Incognita is hooked up to, but we need to have more cells in order to keep it running for a while. Don't even give them a chance. They'll do the same to you. Right. All right, so first let's grab some power here. Find out what we've got here. Let's peek. Oh, fun. Oh, double fun.
Warning.
Oh, security guard saw me. Oh, wonderful. That's not a good way to start. Well, there's always... Probably not good to start off by killing a guard, but... Alright, well, we just toggled down the power generator. That wasn't what I really needed to do there. What I wanted to do was hack the turret. Well... That was a waste of time. Well, let's close that for now. And we'll send her there just in case that guard gets by. But I will keep a look there. Unfortunately, that's the only way I can go. Audrey, does she have a... That's a regular disruptor. Oh, gives Agent plus 1 armor piercing to all weapons for one turn. He's armor piercing 2. He has armor piercing 2, so actually he's the one. He can't make it. Uh-oh. Oh, I have blown it already. Let's see. Actually, he's going to take some time to get there. So I think we've got a little bit of time. Well, we'll check out that hypothesis, and if it doesn't work, well, there is always the old friend rewind. What? He didn't do anything? Or maybe because I didn't hear anything. What's going on there? He's suspicious, but... He didn't do anything. He must be stationed at this door and won't do anything. That's gonna make things tougher. Ah.
What the?
Okay, now he's going to be investigating there.
Did you hear that?
Well, that's going to create some problems. Where's that other guard that's getting suspicious?
Interesting. They have a lot of on-site data banks here. Might be worth a search.
Oh, another one of these data bank missions. Would you remember what... As if I didn't have enough things to do here. Right, let's get rid of that. Suppose we could parasite the data bank. Oh, it's got a demon there. What demon's on there? Fractal creates two new demon programs and random objects. Ooh. Oh, there is another. Well, I'm gonna have to do. Actually, I'll throw the parasite onto here so I can at least move. I can decide later on what I'm going to do in relation to the data banks, if I'm going to bother trying that or okay. Well, I found the exit. Oh, he's just regularly patrolling. Okay, so he's there. He's not going to be doing much then. Then what guard is going to be investigating that? Since obviously he's not in much of a position to do anything at the moment. Well, let's find out.
Alarm level one.
Alright, well, we're going to have quite a cleanup cost in this one. Because we're killing all the guards! Yay! Ah, that's what they get for... depending on those crazy things. Well, I can't do anything else here, so I might as well... parasite this, and yeah, that means a couple more demons. Here, with the body. Oh, I've got no power left! Oh, yay! Well, there is some... Oh, well, there's a data... There's a place right there where you can pick up power. We could take care of that pretty easily. Now let's take care of that. Oh, because I already put parasite down there. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, I was wondering whether or not to parasite that. But maybe not. We'll wait another turn for that since I can't reach it now anyway, right? Well, she could hack it that way. I forgot about that little trick. I really should keep track of that if I have an ability like that. Alright, next turn is... what does he have? Does he have... Alright, she'll set up an ambush just in case. Right. What else is new? Oh, he stopped? Yeah, he stopped. That's not going to help me all that much if he's not doing anything. Well, I'll have to wait another turn then. Well, at the very least, I should move here to... see what he does. Yeah. Next! Boy, This is a real bloody run. Truly bloody. Okay, we've got a key pass. And she's going to see if she could unlock that databank. So therefore, what she'll do is go here, pass the key to him.
I'm sending you a worm virus. Install it at the terminal, and it'll stream data back to us.
All right, I'll find out how long I really have to do that, since last time one of the viewers told me that you have to wait until you're told that it's complete before you're able to do that. All right, so let's go on.
From that sample data packet, traces of invisible came up. If we've got time, wiping us from all these drives might be a wise choice. We may even recover some of our stolen archives.
Ah! All right. I don't know whether that meant that I still have to stay there or if there is more to be done there. Okay, that's the secondary server. That camera is apparently suspicious. Oh boy, I am... Well, at least the hacking a turret is... Right? No. Actually... That wasn't really what I wanted to do. Oh well. There's another databank there. Okay, now what kind of drone is that? That's just a regular camera drone. Well, okay, this will do for now. Then we might as well use this against this thing. And there's another one there. Oh, fun! Right. Alright, let's wait up a bit and see what happens. Fun. Well, this is going to be... Oh boy, this is going to be really expensive for the cleanup costs, I can tell you that. Now, there's probably going to be something going on there. What's he up to? Oh. And can I see anything there? Now, can I see him? Oh! That hit the wrong button. Wait, doing everything wrong this run. All right, let's go. One more turn on this.
I heard something.
You heard something?
One down.
Okay, that answers that question. I do have to stay there long enough until she tells us how many are down. That is good to know. All right, he's about to investigate that thing. Good, that will mean that he'll be doing something. Now, what is causing the... I guess that's all from him. The question is, what's causing that? I guess I have to find... But I have to get into that room eventually because that leads to there. Unless, of course, I get the security key. Oh, I have a security key. That's right. But that doesn't matter much until I get my objectives. I can't...
This turret is compromised.
Level 3.
This turret is compromised.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Right. Well, let's... let's take that down. We'll see what happens when... I'm still trying to figure out what can I do to get by these guys, but right now, not much. Not much at all.
Turret down. Guard down.
Grenade out.
Right. This is... Oh, I'm at security level 3 now, which means that I now can get power automatically each turn. That's good. Now, what am I going to do about guards? Because there are too many of them all over the place. I guess that's what happens when you start to get to this level. Alright. What is he at? He has one.
Second drive is infected.
Alright, well, that probably wasn't the brightest of ideas. Well, let's see what happens.
You okay?
Investigating the area.
Investigating. Guard down.
Oh! He's got one more turn, I guess, before he's finished with whatever he's doing. I think I've got to find... I was about to say a place to rest, but that may be difficult at the moment. Alright, what have we got down here? Oh, the exit I guess I need in order to go through here. Alright, that's where my exit is. And what's... oh, facility data. Actually, that might be useful to know. There's a demon there. Chitin. That's the armor one, right? Yeah. Of course it's the armor one. What else would you call an armor one? Oh my... this is going to be a problem. But right now, I still haven't found my primary objective. Is it that way or is it somewhere else? Well, that's not much. Well, is anything here for Incognita? Right. We'll have to find out. Time to do some shopping! Lockpick 2-0. Breaks are 2 firewalls for 3 power. Well, I don't think that's... rogue. Reveals an undiscovered safe. Oh, that's silly. I don't think either of them is really worth the effort. Well, too bad. And where am I? Oh, no. Oh, guard about to come out there also, I'm pretty sure. Alright, she'll hide there just in case a guard does come out there. He's going to remain... ah, alright. There is a... oh, no, that's probably how many of them you have completed so far. Well, let us... anything else? Well, I'm in quite a pickle here. I have got one of two terminals. I might get the second terminal here before they all go and kill me. I've got guards all over the place. I have not yet found the detention center. I forgot, that's my primary objective. And I also have not found a power relay. And I've got... Oh, the detention center is probably down that way. Alright, that's my guess on that. And I'm going to have to find a way out of here. But all that is going to be for our next episode of Piney Plays Invisible Link Contingency Plan.